Consultants. This firm was started by me in year 2012, wherein we were providing a lot of support to the companies who were at the verge of getting started. So then we get introduced to various corporates, various companies in BFSI sector, like various insurance companies. All we were in panel with all all setup companies, Tata, AIG, HDFC, all insurance companies, and wherein we have worked with various level of recruitments till at different channels, agency channels, banker channels. So we have worked with various. Now the scale has diversified a lot. We have worked with the various corporates in building sector, construction sector, manufacturing units, a lot. So the profiles, if you talk about, we have worked for a huge number was for executive assistants, which in a year's time we catered 30 executive assistants in one go, like that. Till now we have worked for various business owners. They have hired around 50 above executive assistants to us. In one go, we have hired a huge accounts team. So wherein you're in a mode of expansion, therein we come in. We have our presence in Pan India. We can serve anywhere. We have recruited from top to bottom. We started, obviously we started from Delhi. Then we have worked for a company named Everest in Jammu also. We have worked for Gujarat. We have worked for a client named KCS in Mumbai. Then Bangalore, Pune. We have worked in various locations. Anywhere in India, we have all the references, and the chain is huge. Once you have a business plan, there should be a hiring plan. You know, once you share a hiring plan with us, then you can relax in office like that. You know, one of my client, we were dealing from past 5 years. He was just working like slow. Okay, theek hai, ye aayega, hire kar lenge. But in one go, he hired a business consultant. He designed a hiring plan. He shared with us. Pura hiring plan design ho gaya. The hiring plan always should have a deadline. That this person has to be hired in this month only, and then next person will be hired in that month. So entire hiring plan of around 6 months, he decided, and he paid advance. We were like, okay, your plan is well settled. We will work for it. Nothing else was happening. His team was coordinating with us, and things were done. So easy. It sounds easy. He was playing in office, but he was monitoring everything, that everything is happening according to them. These are few clients which we have worked for. Dhoot Group is a builder firm. Nimai Developers is again a builder firm. We get continuous business from these companies. Again, from all the levels. It's a builder, so it will be hiring for graphic designers, site management people, and to manage their accounts team, CRM team, everybody. Burger Singh is a retail outlet of burger chain, so we have hired you could say retail managers and coordinators who serve, even Stefan also, who work as interns there. We have worked for that also. At RC Matrimonial Solution is a good friend of Gautam also. So we always hire coordinators there. He always hire only female staffs. Policy Bazaar, which we got introduced 6 months ago only. They have introduced Doc Prime, which is a new unit. You will also hear it next month. They have just launched it, and we have helped them. New unit is name of Doc Prime, wherein they have a complete setup of around a team of 20,000 people, wherein we were also in panel. There were only 3 consultants. We were only there to help them hire doctors, associates, and other hiring support staff. Paint studio, like video editors, photographers, we have hired them. Everest is a company which is a manufacturer of specific product of construction industry. KCS is into quality checking, so we hire a team for them pan India. They have presence of around, they have international presence also. We manage entire India office of theirs. Rising Star is a travel consultant. Acme Diocese is an automobile company. Suresh Anandar is again a real estate consultant. Bailey Downs is a jeweler firm. They usually hire coordinators through us. And Himanshu Industries is a manufacturing unit of printing. They also hired a retired army general who helped him to manage entire his manufacturing plant at a senior level. He was a HR head there. Consortium Gifts is a different setup for us. He always he's expanding all over India. Wherever he started from Noida, he has his office, wherein he had a small team earlier. Now we hire for his Noida office, and wherever he's stepping out from the city, he's going to Bangalore, Mumbai. We always help them to expand his legs all over India. These are a few of our Tajurba friends which have given me business. E-Control Devices, Rekha hired executive assistant. Mind Collective, she also got executive assistant through me. SRV Associate, we are working as a long term now. So we hire accountants and to help him. Wellways Engineering, again executive assistant. Karachi Caters, first client from Tajurba for me, executive assistant. USI Residency is an old client of mine. Digital Fab Creation, Pramitha Singh also there. MM.com, we hire designers for him. Now, here comes something new which I just implemented this year only. I've been planning from past 2 years and implementing and experimenting also. Employment verification. So, we recently started doing it for particular companies. We are charging 4,500 for every employee to get verified from their previous employees. We have formed a complete chart of that, whatever things need to be in place while checking that. And for Tajurba, anybody who is not just through us, you can get the employee verified through us by around, we can offer you 20% discount, which comes around 3,600 rupees per candidate, which is a must to do. Once you are investing a huge, when you are hiring an employee, like every penny is useful, every rupee is useful. You're spending around, more than 2 lakhs rupees for every person. For a normal junior staff also. So that's all. My gives and ask. Vikas, VP, Admin at Nimai Developers. Deepika, HR at Doc Prime, Unit of Policy Bazaar. Sunindar, HR Head at Root Infrastructures. Vidhi Bhagat, Director at Pollen Company. My ask are all HR heads who are in expansion mode, whose companies are expansion mode. Sanjay Agarwal, MD at Forum India. Neha Sharma, HR Head at Bird Group. Zakiullah, Operation Head at eTree. These are funded companies also. Chetna Pant, HR Head Manager at NetScribes.